Ooh, what the hell?
Out. Bruno, any ideas?
Of course, it's gonna be dark.
The appearance of the hellstorm may have shorted the electrical circuit. I suggest you find the breakers.
I gotta go here. No, I think we have to go here. Do you think there would be ammo here? You got?
Weapon attachment.
What about this? What's here? That chair, basically.
Armor giant.
Oh god, armor giant.
Impressive.
big one with me.
Found a landmine.
There we go. That's a, now you can take your med kit. Yeah. Yeah, that's it for now. Hold on here.
Avenge? What do you mean, avenge?
Well, Dr. Hewitt was set to measure the time of business. The whole tower has to be right on top of him. He would destroy it in an instant.
No. Bruno, are you there? It's Dr. Schweiger. He's dead. I found a supply crate.
The rocket's alive.
Copy that.
heading to the launch pad. Any idea how long
this
is going to take?
Calibers.
It should take about half a minute before we are ready for launch. Something's coming out of it. Yeah, it's okay. You're right.
Supply crate might be useful.
Oh, okay. No. Okay. Oh. Oh, God.
Over there. Hey, look at that.
Calling for backup, it says. Whoa! Yeah, you probably just jinxed us now. It's about to happen. Alright, who wants to be the first one to go in there?
It's that's a ritual circle. Do you know what that means?
Just like in Venice, does this mean the cultists are somehow involved? Control.
Okay.
supply crate spotted.
Oh, okay, never mind. Another army.
Warren's not up any. Why?
There's a bomb over here.
It's probably just a false mechanism. Stay alive until it opens.
By the way, I don't feel it, so... Oh, there it is. Not letting up on me. I think you're right.
Not good. Take them out before they start raising the dead.
Aim for the fuel tank.
Yeah, the necromancer.